February right now. Yeah. This temperature, this greenness.
Yeah.
And we're jumping now in February.
You jumping
in
winter too?
You can, it's a little chilly. You got this the next one. The few and five degrees. And then you never know until the day off. But here's the plane. We're going to do a practice climb up here, and then we'll get the plane, go for off season and jumping. Okay, you open up the door. I'll check the spot. You're going to want to jump out right away. Everybody does, right? Everybody wants to get their feet out right away. Just stay where you are, because I got to tighten up on the side straps. Okay, if we're sitting here, we don't really have room with the door and stuff. Once you've got the side straps tightened down, I'll say get your feet out. Take your feet, put them on the chest. Okay, cross your arms so you don't grab onto things. Head back. Most important. Roll it down. Then typically up there, are you ready? And say, yep. And it's ready, set, and ready to go. And you roll over just over here. Just take your arms across, tap on the shoulders, take your arms just a minute, fly, look around, see everything, stick to the music. On your canopy, you're flying the parachute and you're talking, so it's not a big deal.
Yeah.
When we come in to land, I'll take over. And the only thing that you have to do on landing, because there's very little wind today, we're going pretty fast.
Yeah.
Your feet all the way up the front, let me land first. Okay, especially if we're in the alfalfa.
Even if you just wanna take it easy, my moves are smooth because of these broke feet. And I'm in for dancing, but I bust all these shoes and bust the mood with me. And maybe we can leave. How can I get you back home? What's happening? The target's picked and the mark is on your forehead.